But so far, how is it like playing playing with this environment na never say die, mga ganun, culture?
Nagulat ako actually kasi usually kalaban namin Ginebra. So, nung feel ko yung fans on our side, malaking boost pala talaga sa fans sa laro namin. Kasi yung momentum ng game, nag-swing sa amin. Momentum sa amin, malaking swing kasi yung fans and then. Yung pala ko dun sa fans.
Sabi ni Coach Tim kasi one time that parang you get your opportunity here, no? So, what can you say about that?
Thankful ako kay Coach Tim kasi from day one, the Lakers, and he's giving me an opportunity to contribute. So, kailangan ko lang gawin yung make the most of it talaga. And gusto ko lang makatulong talaga sa team kasi yung team na ito buo na wala na ito eh. They have a system and a foundation na. So, gusto ko lang mag-add firepower
or
sa
dalawang bench. But in a way ba, was it also difficult because of course San Miguel, that's your team matagal, tapos kaka-champion yun lang, so how did it felt leaving them?
It's bittersweet kasi not because na trade ako, but because ang tagal ko sa San Miguel, so mga kaibigan ko yung mga teammates ko, pati yung coaches. Ganun talaga life ng professional eh. Hindi ko masasabi kung pala mga malalimat ang team. Yung job ko is to play basketball, so I can't complain. I mean, one of the best teams sa PBA.
Yes.
I just have to do my job. And I'm thankful lang talaga na may opportunity ako sa to play for Ginebra.
Okay, Bonte.